Rubid Iood.
Not long before we get to Kryptonia. Huh? The world divides in two. What should we do?
I prefer the one through the plain.
I prefer the one that goes through the forest.
What do you think if Merc and I go through the forest and Ferric and Hydro go across the plain and see who gets there first?
Yeah, right, you okay. Are. We'll get there first. Just you wait and see. Oh! Oh!
Where are we?
And who on earth is he?
Spies from the nobles.
Ha! Huh? Spies from who?
Ha ha! Well, we got here first.
We made it! Great! We're the best!
Let's see who lives in here.
Some rich guy.
Hmm? Halt! Where do you think you're going? The main entrance is only for noble gases. The plebs have to enter around the back.
Why do we have to sneak in through a window?
Because we're not noble enough.
Left,
watch out!
Right,
guards!
Left, right.
Over here!
Well, an unexpected visit.
I'm Hydro, and this is Ferric, and we're travelers, you know.
Very pleased to meet you. I'm Prince Rayon.
The Prince of Kryptonia!
Yes, although I can only see Kryptonia from my balcony. The king doesn't let me out. He's worried about my safety.
Oh no, it's Scraps!
No!
Hydro!
They're coming! I got you!
Don't let go of me!
I tried not to!
He's taken him away!
Don't move!
What are you done with the prince, eh?
It was Scraps! Dr. No must have sent him!
I can't see anyone else. To the dungeons!
Comrades, we have arrived.
Where have you taken us?
To the prisoner's tree.
What do you see?
They've taken the boy and Merc prisoner.
Don't talk so loud!
Why?
If they associate them with us, we're done for.
Okay.
Wait!
Welcome to my forest. I am Rubid Iood. We are rebels who are fighting against the noble gases who think that they are superior to the rest of Microworld. This is Healy, a noble dissident.
Huh? We're not spies.
So what are you doing in the company of this noble gas?
Chip isn't a noble gas. He's not even an atom. Take a good look. He doesn't have an electronic field. He's ugly. And look how he dresses.
Hey, you! Don't push it!
We just want to find our friends, Hydro and Ferric, and carry on with our journey.
Fair enough. But if you betray me, there'll be a high price to pay.
Let us go, you amorphous atoms. We haven't kidnapped anyone.
It was Dr. No!
You're gonna have to prove that when you go to trial.
Don't be so amorphous. Dr. No is crazy. He'll turn you all into antimatter.
The castle is over there, but from here on, you'll have to continue on your own.
Are you sure your friends are inside?
I hope so, because we'd arranged to meet here.
Remember, Chip, my boy, you are a noble gas now. Behave like one of them, or you won't be allowed to enter the castle.
Okay. Come on, Merc.
Halt! What's your business here?
I am a guest of the king. And this vulgar and filthy Adam is my servant. He's pretty useless, but he's loyal to me.
Now you don't push it.
Very well, sir. My apologies. You can go in now.
Look, they've done it.
He behaved just like a real noble.
Yes, an inbred noble.
Oh, the royal drawing room is over here.
How dare you!
Say, what's going on?
King Clifton!
Huh? Dr. No!
Let's hide.
Pay attention, I'm the great Dr. No. I've taken Prince Rayon prisoner, and he will only be released if Kryptonia is surrendered to me.
My son, a prisoner?
You heard your future leader's orders. Obey them!
We're in big trouble.
They've gone.
We gotta try and help them. Excuse me, Your Majesty.
It's an outrage.
All these strangers in my castle. This looks more like a town square.
Your Majesty, Dr. No is trying to destroy Microworld with his army.
It's true, Your Majesty. He won't keep his promises. He just wants to take us all prisoner and rule the world.
Begging your pardon, King Krypton. There are two prisoners in the dungeons that spoke of the very same thing.
This is all crazy.
Bring them here.
Thanks, Your Majesty.
So tell me, what kind of noble gas are you?
I'm not a noble gas, sir. I'm just a human boy.
I don't believe it.
His electron sac has been removed.
It's just a fake crown, you noble idiot.
The prisoners, your majesty.
Chip!
It's great to see you again.
Cut your greeting short and explain to me, who is this Dr. No?
We have to untie ourselves somehow. I'll pull from this side over here, and you guys from over there.
Hey, we did it!
Oh, Mr. Scraps, it was you! The boy? You see, we had the boy in our clutches when suddenly an army of atoms appeared and,
Yeah, that's right. It was an army of, four whole atoms.
Explain to Dr. No in person? Army of four, huh?
But there were four of them, weren't there?
Ah, forget it. You just don't understand anything about politics.
Where are they going?
Kryptonia will be mine.
King Krypton will never surrender.
You know what, dear prince? I don't care if he surrenders or not. It was time you came back, you gang of incompetents.
We were just about to take the boy prisoner when we were captured by an army of atoms.
There was an army of, a lot.
Enough! We are going to enslave Kryptonia.
Enslave Kryptonia? I must tell Rubidude.
You lot are to go back into the forest and retrieve my lens. Have I made myself perfectly clear?
Sir!
We're done for. We're going to have to surrender.
Let's fight together!
That's Rubidude, the rebel, and Healy, the traitor. Capture them!
Wait! Let them speak.
Dr. No is trying to enslave the whole of Kryptonia with his army. We should become allies and fight against them. We can only beat them if we join forces.
Nobles and plebs together? Never!
If you don't get over your prejudice, Dr. No is gonna conquer Kryptonia!
We will meditate on the matter.
There's no time to meditate, sir!
Well, little prince, the time has come. The assault troops are standing by for your orders, sir.
Perfect! Let them advance on Kryptonia.
Yes, sir!
Scraps. God, I guess.
Any material army? Forward! March!
We're on our own against the danger.
You two get the traps ready. Healy, Hydro, you keep watch. You lot to the cannons.
Great!
We'll prepare an ambush.
Huh?
Take this. Bow and arrows.
A bow without a string and just one arrow?
They're energy arrows. They never run out. Take one out and out comes another one. You take aim, and then let one fly. Once it hits its target, the arrow gets hard. Do you get it?
Of course! It's amazing!
We'll cover them up with some branches, and the traps will be ready.
Yes, indeed. We'll send their electrons flying.
Here they come.
And in their thousands!
There's too many. We'll never win.
The anti-material army's on its way. I'll move in from the right and you from the left.
You know that I'm scared of heights.
Silence! We're a special operations command. When the boy comes past, bang, we'll throw the net and jump on him.
Jump?
Fire!
Let's hope the traps work.
Too few for so many.
Now! Jump!
Huh? Oh. Great! I landed on soft ground!
Yeah, right. You landed on me, you idiot! And you, stop laughing!
Let me go, you rascals!
No, not rascals. We're special
operations.
Will
you be quiet? Out of the way! You're ours now. Don't you realize that nobody can beat Dr. No?
Well, hey!
Rubid,
I'm not letting a lord of atoms mess around in my forest.
But there are loads of us.
Be quiet!
Thanks a lot, Rubid. We've got to hurry. The battle's already begun.
We're surrounded. The anti-material army has got very powerful weapons.
And our stone catapults aren't strong enough.
Let's go to the prisoner's tree. We'll see if we can come up with another plan.
Ref, give me the inner communicator.
I can't. I dropped it when he shot
us. Oh, no!
We've got to plan our defense. Where's Healy?
He was with me at the lookout point over there, and then he just ran away.
That noble gas will run away.
He wouldn't do that.
And why not?
Hey?
Perhaps he has been smarter than you. I'm General Nedit, and you are my prisoners.
Never!
Resistance is futile.
Look!
Hey!
The noble gases are coming to help us. Prepare to open fire.
Where did they come from?
He's caught up to the
My slaves, my troops are invincible!
No. Doctor, no! We've got to retreat!
Darn it!
Don't look at them running now!
I'll have my revenge! I swear!
He got away!
Would you mind untying me so that we could all greet King Krypton together?
The royal ship.
Hey, now that we got some free time, can I ask you a question?
What?
Why can't Four be an army?
Someone get me out of here!
I, Krypton the First, declare that from now on all atoms are to be equal, and I declare heroes of Kryptonia my friends, Healy, Rubidude, Chip, Hydro, Merc, and Ferric.